Today we're going to be running the always infamous trucks.
The track temp is 37 Celsius, 7th position.
New Texas.
Follow car number 6 in the inside column.
What I missed last week with the cup cars and Xfinity. So, I mean, it turned out well for me.
Catch up to
car number
6.
Even though I missed
six.
The schedule.
Sorry, went reverse, Dave. Rookie.
Me too. Put this thing 7th. The top 4 is like really fast, and then there's the rest of us.
Good luck, everyone.
But with the draft, it'll be interesting to see how this all goes.
How do I get a speeding in the pit?
Yeah, how do you get a speeding in the pit? Got a freaking rep limit
speeding in the pit. Hold for 40 seconds. That's some bullshit.
Well, we're starting off good. Let's have a good race, everybody. And we're going to try and have some FUN. I don't know.
Pass the 13, why?
Let's go.
Okay, Chris, be ready.
And here we go.
Let's go.
Am I gonna end up next time? At some point, no. Okay, let these tires get worked in still. Here comes this guy. This is a top split, by the way. Verified. There. You don't want to be coming in all the way down there.
The car ahead is just an over 27.
Be sideways. Yeah, see, we're getting it back here. Oh, the furs are right here. I'm surrounded by them. Whatever the relation, one of them is trying to catch up to the other.
That's the fastest lap.
Taking more of an outside line. Should be good on fuel. Only 40 laps.
You just done a 31.10. Is down the lead.
like I just need to drive it in that corner a little better.
Oh no! Race car's out. Line up single file behind car 11. Full course yellow. It's a closed.
Check it up. Check it up.
Feels like these tires just go off so fast.
Good job, TJ.
Safety car is out. It's a now open.
Checking them 3 and 4, base cars are 3 and 4.
And we're gonna go down the pits. No pits. Somebody went. Well, they both have Tundras. That was their ascribed manufacturer.
Lucky dog coming around, folks.
Come on.
What's this guy doing? He went right in the other guy's way. Stupid to come to the pits now because the whole field is.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Like if you're gonna go, you go the first time. But if they did go, that gap isn't good.
Safety car's out. Pits are closed.
Well, luckily I won't be lined up with him. He's gonna leave a gap like this. That won't be good. Save a little fuel. Already fourth through. So actually, I'd want to burn fuel. So I can be just a little lighter. Interestingly, that might have been the
safety car's out, pits are closed.
Last chance for tires. Sometimes I usually notice that it will go like that. Am I gonna do it? I'm gonna do it.
Safety car in this lap.
Had to do it. feet on each other. Well, that's...
Wait, what? Did fall?
That's an interesting type of club. It's all getting spilled tonight.
You mean at a club?
I mean, do I want to go first? Maybe? Or I think it's just everybody's gonna have to wind it up. I did see this guy crash into somebody in practice. I don't know what that could really look like. What is going on there?
That was 31.0.
Keep it moving, Brody. Come on.
Got a car on the inside. Still there.
Dodge line. Still there. Inside clear. Carlo.
Oh, damn it.
Still there.
Come on.
On your line. Clear inside.
Stuff in that apron. God, just please let me through.
high. Still there. Hold your line. Clear outside.
That lap was at 32.4.
Inside. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. Still there.
Meter.
Clear inside.
lap to go. You've just done a 32.4.
I'll go for it.
Good race, man. That was fun, guys. Oh yeah, good one there, Don. That was a hell of a race, bro.
Tenth position.
You went down.
Okay, it's over.
I mean, the guy knew what to do to defend himself, but
burn him down.
He was doing it from so early in the race, like, we could have moved up, he could have been behind me.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
But it is what it is. It was just too fast of a track to, like, try and, like, rub against him a little bit. But it was fun. Started 7th, 10th.